This video was originally attached to a listing of a property that has since been sold. It was designed to present the maximum amount of information to the viewer at the minimum possible cost. The soundtrack has been replaced with my commentary instead of those from the listing agent. We filmed this opening shot from an aircraft using a forward-looking video pod from 1,000 feet high at a flight speed of about 120 miles an hour over a distance of about 2 miles. This is an information-dense video designed to make the viewer as familiar as possible with the 230-acre property and the nearby town of Bremond. It allows potential buyers to tour the property online and learn enough to take the next big step of traveling long distances to see it in person. The listing agent was able to cast a much wider sales net with the use of this video. The distance prospects will travel to tour the property in person is proportional to how strongly they feel that they have found that perfect place. The more relevant details they have, the further they will travel, enlarging the pool of potential buyers. Information-dense visuals also reduce your number of wasted showings by separating the lookers from the serious prospective buyers. After popping up high to get your bearings, we'll drop you back down to the north corner boundary where we transform you back into the real-world view on board the airplane. We call this zoom hopping. It's a little like riding in a hot air balloon on steroids. Zoom hopping is the fastest and most efficient way to understand the lay of the land. Google Earth works great for boundaries and general overviews, but when you start to get close, it's a poor substitute for our airborne cameras. These are what they call the wetlands. There's a natural spring here that keeps them full at all times. When we were there, the area was just loaded with wildlife. It's been about 3 years since we were here, but if I remember correctly, I believe that lake is about 35 acres. This Google Earth dive down into the wetlands is obsolete now. With the airplane, we can literally zoom down all the way to the ground till you see blades of grass like this. We try to include shots that duplicate what the potential buyer will see in person when he explores the property for the first time. It increases credibility for the rest of the presentation. Each time he drives his pickup truck across the dam, this is exactly the view he's going to see. Here's a treetop high 270 degree panorama shot. We're using a truck-mounted stabilized camera mount set to the eye level of the driver to perfectly match the potential buyer's perspective. This is the view from the west side of the property. The ranch has county roads on three sides. Two of them are really nice, narrow country roads. Here's what it's like to drive down one of them. The town of Bremond is about 4 miles to the west. When you buy a ranch like this, you're also buying into the community, so you want to take a look at Bremond too. We used the aircraft for this shot because it's just not practical to do this with the drone. A lot of the camera work for the aerials was done by our manned aircraft to keep costs affordable. If we had tried to do this with only drones, the price would have been higher and the quality would have been much lower.